Oh man, this is so heavy. So this is what we'll be unboxing today. Hey, what's up guys? This is Vimal here and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be very exciting because it's a brand new mystery box video. So yesterday I got a call from UPS Courier Services. They said that I got a huge package, that too from America. So I was like very curious because nobody informed me that I'm getting some package from USA. So I was very curious, what might that be? After getting it, I know who sent me this package. Well, isn't it obvious? We've got the Aperture branding everywhere on the box, and that is how I know that this is from Aperture. If you guys don't know, Aperture is like a brand that makes top class lighting solution for filmmakers. In fact, I use all Aperture lights only in my studio. I just love their equipment, guys. They make very good lighting solutions. Okay, so this huge package from the company means, is it some sort of brand new light? I don't know because they didn't tell me anything about this, or it may be some sort of a new light modifier. I don't know, we'll just have to unbox and check it out. Alright then, let's get started with the video. So this is the package we'll be unboxing today from Aperture. It's a huge box and was very heavy in the hand. I bet there's something really special in the box. We've got the Aperture branding on all the sides and says next level imaging. Alright guys, I can't wait anymore. Let's just get started with the unboxing. Let me grab my knife and tear this packaging. Here we go. Oh boy, I'm getting very curious. And ta-ta-da! What the? Is this a crate? That is awesome. Let me just take it out of the box. Oh damn, this is so heavy. Oh my god, guys, Aperture has sent us a huge solid hard case. And you know what this thing is? It's their brand new spotlight mount. They've been teasing it ever since the NAB show, which was held back in April 2019, and looks like they've officially launched it today. I've been waiting for such a long time to get my hands on it, and I finally got it. This is the world's first ever Bowen spotlight mount, and you can do some amazing stuff with it, which I'll show you in this video. The Aperture's new spotlight mount comes in this sort of premium packaging. It's a top-notch hard travel case with the Aperture branding on the top. Okay, let's open it and check out the product. And here it is, our new light modifier, the Bowen spotlight mount. Holy moly, just look at it! This thing looks like one of those big guns found in Fortnite. Let me take it out of the box and show you. Oh man, it's so heavy! I totally didn't expect that! So this is how the spotlight mount from Aperture looks like. Wow, this light modifier is entirely made of metal and looks amazing from my first impressions. So before we talk about the product in detail, let me also show you what else do we get in the package. We get a packet of accessories and also an optional adjustable iris modifier to control the size of the light beam. This is a pretty cool accessory. Using this lever over here, you can easily adjust the iris. And in that packet of accessories, you get an air pump and a brush for cleaning the dust, a lens cleaning cloth, and a user manual. Make sure to read that for all the info on the product. And that is not the end of the list. You also get 3 standard B-sized gobos with different patterns on them, and as well as a gobo holder. So that's it, these are all the items we got in the package. Now let me finally show you Aperture's new spotlight mount. It's a premium light modifier from the company and the world's first Bowen spotlight mount. Talking about the build quality feels top notch. The body is entirely made of aluminum alloy die cast metal and comes in a beautiful black finish. We've got the Aperture logo on both the sides. And at the back over here, you've got the Bowen's mount. That means this spotlight modifier can be used with all the video lights that support Bowen's mount modifiers, like the Aperture's 120D, 300D, and much more. And this is how the spotlight mount looks from the front. Over here, it's got a gel holding frame, so you can even pop in some colored gels for creative lighting effects. We'll talk about the lens in a moment, but first let me give you a complete overview on all the sides. Talking about the design, as you can see, it's got a dual junior baby mount, so you can attach this on anything from a C-stand to a combo stand. And you see these metal plates all around the body? Well, the spotlight mount offers 4 internal blades to precisely cut and control the shape of the light. And along with those blades, you also get a built-in gobo holder just below that. Let me show you. You guys remember those gobos with different patterns? You just need to place them in this holder and insert it back in its place to create some beautiful spotlights with unique patterns and designs. These type of lightings give you a complete dramatic effects in your videos. So that's it guys, that was our first look and overview on the spotlight. Now let me tell you about the lenses and how you can replace them. So on the front side, as you can see, it's got a gel holding frame. In this frame, you can insert different variety of colored gels to convert the color of the light. It's pretty simple to do that. Just push this button over here, take the frame out, insert a colored gel in it, and put it back in its place. You don't get any free gels in the box, you have to buy them separately. Talking about the lens we have right now is 36 degree variant. You also get them in 19 and 26 degree variants. So the higher the angle you choose, the wider the light illumination circle will be. That means on the 36 degree lens, you'll get a large projection compared to the 19 degree lens variant. But if you want to have a pinpoint accuracy with a focus spot on a small area, you'll have to go with the 19 degree variant. The choice is up to you depending on your application. And also all of them are interchangeable. It's very easy to replace them just as I've shown you. And the quality of these lenses look top notch. They've used high quality optics to offer you best results with very minimum edge fringing and chromatic aberrations. Okay, so that was about the lens. Now what I'll do is I'll just fix this spotlight mount on one of my video lights and show you what this baby can do. Alright guys, I'm back, and as you can see, I fixed the spotlight mount on one of my Aperture's Lightstorm COB120D. Fixing it was very easy thanks to its universal Bowens mount. And one more thing you have to keep in mind is, whenever you're using it with these 120Ds or 300Ds, you have to fix the spotlight on the stand instead of the video light, as it becomes very long with the attachment. It's got a dual junior baby mount, so it can be attached to anything from a C stand to a combo stand, or you can even underslung it from a lighting grid. Okay, so let me power on the light and show you what this spotlight mount can do. So basically, as the name says, this thing is used to create spotlights. Spotlights are used to highlight subjects in your videos. You can bring upon dramatic effects by using them. A few examples where you might be very familiar with spotlights are, they're generally used on stage performances, concerts, presentations to highlight the main person or any particular subject over there. This Aperture spotlight mount offers a great control over the light. You can easily focus the light by adjusting the length of the lens using the provided screw on the right side. As you can see, we can go from a soft, smooth spotlight to a perfectly sharp circle. We can even increase or decrease the size of the spotlight by changing the distance between the light and the wall. And this mount can not only be used to create spotlights, but you can even completely change and control the shape of the light using the 4 inbuilt blades on all the sides. As you can see, using those blades, you can cut the light to create any shape you want. Like you can throw a full circle, a semicircle, even change the direction from where you want to do it. Or you can use all of those 4 blades together to create an entirely new light shape like a square, triangle, or anything you want. This application is super useful because using this you can turn any surface into a light source. You can use the spotlight to create a bounce source and use that as a soft key light for your subject. That is awesome, right? The applications are endless, guys. It all depends on your creativity. Now let me put in these gobos as well and give you all a small demo. So this is how the first one looks like. We got all of these free in the kit. There are a lot of gobos available with a lot of different patterns and designs. You can just simply buy them from the internet. Okay, let me just focus it and slightly reduce the brightness so you can check it out clearly. There you go. That's quite a nice effect. Feels like sunlight passing through trees and branches and falling on your wall. Pretty good, right? Let me show you the second one. This gobo looks like flames with all that fiery pattern going on. And this is the final one. Even this is pretty nice, sorta looks like Venetian blinds. You know, sunlight passing through a window and falling on your wall. And as I've told you earlier, you can increase the size of the spotlight by going far away from the subject. And depending on your personal taste and preference, you can adjust the focus of the image. So that is what you can do with this spotlight mount. You can use these effects as a perfect backdrop for your videos. They bring a beautiful cinematic look and feel. Talking about the quality of the lens used is very good. There's very minimum fringing or aberrations when used within a close distance. But when you increase the distance, I could see some slight fringing and chromatic aberrations at the corners of the circle. And here are a few more effects you can get using the spotlight. So that's it guys, that was my video on Aperture's brand new spotlight mount. I think this is going to be my favorite light modifier for the time being. The build quality is top-notch, it's super heavy-duty, offers nice features and great control over the size and shape of the light. The only thing I felt was this spotlight mount is like super heavy, so it's a bit difficult to carry it around and shoot in outdoors. Apart from that, rest everything else is great. The spotlight kit with one lens from Aputure cost $500, which is around 35,000 rupees. I'll just leave a link to that in the description box below. You can check it out there. Well, that was it for today. I hope you all enjoyed the video and got to learn something new. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more new awesome videos. And I'll see you in the next one.